for the students and the California Community Colleges and president of the Spectrum LGBT Caucus.
Going to be out in Sacramento marching against the budget cuts. How the fuck are you doing? Okay, so what are we here for? What are we going to talk about today? Well, we are here to defend the full college experience. So let's talk about progress. We want to see progress in California education. Eliminating programs and extracurriculars is not progress in our eyes. Instead, we should preserve the full college experience. It's time for change. It's time for education to take a precedence in California. Thank you. We have had our fair share of struggles among being homeless, gay in a non-gay world, supporting ourselves against all odds, delayed graduation, rising tuition fees. We have fared enough. Why is something as simple as education this hard? Accessibility and affordability is key. California, help us help you. My fellow students, our college experience is at stake. And it shouldn't be. We should have the choice to, we don't have to choose which programs to eliminate. Save them all.
Save them all.
Academia, arts, extracurriculars. All of these things are essential to our full college experience. We need options, not limitations in education. We have a wish list. We want the editors of the school papers to keep their papers. We want the nursing students to get all of their classes. We want the swimmers to stay on the swim team and keep their pools heated. We want the LGBT students to have resources. We want to live in a better California. Legislator, let's get it right. Let's do it for the school newspapers. Let's do it for the swimmers. Let's do it for the nursing students, the Latinos, the LGBT students. We want it, and it is your duty to give it to us. Let me hear it. Make some noise, students.